Uzi has much to be desired, but might be good in close range. Mm-hmm. Let me know when you're joined in.
Well, I'm logging in now. I just don't know if I'm joining you or not. I'm connecting to the servers.
Oh, there's a box thing.
Okay, there's a box thing.
I got two carbon fiber.
Hmm. Now be careful, some zones are out of the beta area, so if you walk into them, it'll reload you back. I found that out earlier. Okay. Yep, I see you. Let me catch up with you. Since you didn't wait for me.
Fuck!
I know what it was you looted, so I'm just gonna keep running.
Look on that flatbed truck.
Too late. I don't know where you're at. I'm over here. I'm behind you. Okay, there should be a thing coming up for you to scan. I think it was in here.
You got guys on the left, I got this asshole on the right. Got him.
There he is. I've already seen it, so I'm not worried about it. I'll guard you 6. The logistics is just right over here, up short distance. DC is dead.
Welcome. Coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side. Safe area.
I've already been here.
Head up to the roof. Odessa's expected.
Because I'm joining you, unfortunately. Okay, now over here is the guy you sell from, buy and sell from. And then there's two drops here. Makes it easier. These will make it easier for getting up back up here without having to go all the way around the staircase. Where are you? Oh. You're doing the cutscene.
Yeah.
I forgot. So the guys right here you buy and sell from. Like I said, this rope and the rope up there will help make it up easier for you to get up and down here.
God damn it! Fuck off, you stupid thing!
So, you go talk to her, I'll go talk to her. Oh, I guess I have to go talk to her too. Damn it. Again. Hold the skip.
Greetings, agent.
Hey, agent.
Okay, so over here is where you check your progress when game starts. I'm just letting you know.
Now, where the fuck are you?
Right here, next to you. Where are you going?
Dip.
Always a pleasure, agent.
Your stash is over here. I haven't found where the reload box is yet. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
You need it. I've got it. Come check it out.
Where are you going? Oh, you're running around there.
I'm just going around.
Yeah, there's nothing up there.
Oh, that's a multiplayer thing.
Oh. Just take one of the ropes down. Where you going? Why don't you take the ropes down?
Oh, hey, agent.
I don't know.
whole idea with the rope so you can get up and down faster, silly.
Fuck it.
It's an honor, agent. Hey, agent, come in.
Leaving safe area.
Where you going?
I have to look at this thing.
Oh, it's a fox.
Where?
He went in the trash.
Fox dead.
Look at that. Is that a weird looking dog or? Nope, it was a fox. Fox?
Okay. Oh.
One person's dead. Yeah, I just caught one over there.
I got a crayon.
You see behind you? I just got one behind you.
Where? Oh, there's a thing right here.
Yeah, because I opened the thing. That's what I was saying. Oh, one man's garbage. There should be two in here.
Where?
In here. This last time I was, yeah, right there, and there's one over here.
Hey.
Nice. New backpack. Apparently they have clans now.
Oh, right here.
What? Oh, okay.
Got some ceramic.
Nice. Yeah, so you know, the big difference between, like I was telling the audience earlier, the big difference between this one and the Division, the original Division, is that in the Division, over here. I didn't see this last time either. Backpack. Ooh, there's a backpack over here too. In the original Division, you know, you were like the last line of defense, you know?
Yeah.
Hopping out the GTF, the whole nine yards.
There's the luggage.
Yep. Almost like the last, you know, semblance of order. In this one, you are the law.
You're right next to the Grand Marshal.
So where do we have to go? This
in
way?
In there, yeah.
Up!
He's inside, be careful.
Oh, I'm so scared of a man who I just shot into oblivion with an AK.
Just hush up.
Give me a second, I just got some more loot. One of which is a pistol. And a new harness. Or holster.
Yeah, I just got another holster too.
Alright. Let's open this bitch.
That's the restock.
I need the assault rifle ammo.
Oh, I'm full still. So. Okay, cool. Okay, there's a box over here, Jay.
Where?
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Oh, I got a better holster. Right.
Yay!
You take left, I take right. All right, what's the plan? Hello? Your mic's muted.
Oh, sorry, I had to cough. There's a guy on top with a mounted turret. He's gonna be the one that's gonna be hard to take out.
I'm gonna try and get up to him.
You sure? I was gonna try to get up to him.
I think I got a little something that might do the trick on him.
Alrighty. Let me know.
On my mark. Okay, never mind.
Yeet!
Oh. Ow. 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 Stop shooting me, you ass fuck!
Are you down?
Yeah, I got fucking cornered because you fucking jumped in too early!
I didn't jump in too early, you said go!
No, I said on my mark! You did not, you went before I said, said ready, set, go!
I didn't hear you say on your mark.
Yeah, well, you're stupid. Fucking load, goddamn. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Fucking great.
So wait, I gotta try to get you back up.
No, they shot me fucking dead. Like, they beat my ass to the ground. And fucking executed me. Okay, push up to me, push up to me. Fuck you.
You guys dangling over there?
On.
Okay, there was a... There it is. See her? Heads in the thing, just hanging there.
Not for me, he's laying on the ground. Now, real quick, I'm gonna check shit.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, nothing better than my current weapons, let's go.
Yep.
Big ass thing right here.
Yeah, be careful.
Oh, I'ma take that, and I'ma switch that weapon.
Last time I came in here, this bitch, there she is. I can watch my back real fast. Not bad if you want an Uzi.
Yeet. Hold on, I got this.
Okay.
Seeker mine.
Oh yeah, Seeker mine's instead?
Get him! Got him! Also, I just realized we probably could have had someone go through this second room.
Mm-hmm.
But... oh, that needs a handyman something. Alright, up to the top floor.
Mm-hmm. Already there.
Yeah, I was about to say, I need some more ammo. Wait right here.
Where you going? Oh, okay.
Give me a second.
Probably switch my turret. Did you start already? Shit.
Nope. I think either you got found or... wait, where is he? Oh!
Because I was buying cover.
Get him, Seeker Mine! Pop your fucking head out. Come on. Oh.
Okay, they're down. Secure in the room. Alright.
Well, that was a thing.
Yes, that was a thing.
Hold up, I got a backpack.
Mm-hmm.
And a mask. They killed puppies.
Oh. What meanies?
Those bastards.
Mm-hmm.
found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Hey, wait, I'm fucking busy looting. Hold on.
Oh, I didn't know the loot.
Well, I did.
So I went to get some ammo.
Alright, let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Holy!
Mm-hmm.
I have an idea.
Hmm.
Not what I wanted, but okay. Go, little buddy.
There we go. You actually sniped something?
I was trying to eat my little drone
you.
Over there.
I have a turret out. It's supposed to be a sniper. And the only thing sniping is me. Turret.
Yeet! Oh, that is not fun for him.
I'll put the other one back on again. That sucks. I prefer the regular turrets. That sniper one did not work very well. It's on cooldown. Shit. Okay, I can't do anything. You gotta move? Yeah, don't step in the fire.
No, not that.
Hmm.
Accidentally bit a cold sore on my cheek.
So be careful.
I suddenly now notice.
Yeah, this room is loaded with people.
I'm gonna try for a flank.
Alright.
Help. Shit.
If you look up behind you. Not as much as I am.
Fuck off. Watch out, coming to you.
I know, he went behind. He's toast. Room is clear.
Nice. Oh.
Yeah, they'll come out from that room.
Come here, boy. Oh, there's another big weapon crate.
Okay, hold on. No, I like the other one I have.
Why?
Where's the weapon crate? Oh, it's up there. The weapon, because I like the precision. It's not quite a sniper rifle, but it's pretty close. Oh, double barrel shotgun.
Ooh, I'll have it.
Hold on. Let's see. How do I drop this? Mod. So compare. Options. No, I don't want to. Share?
Hey, thank you.
Okay, I guess you guys share it. Okay.
Damn it, it's level 3.
Yep.
Your boy's only level 2. Holding for
backup. I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
If I got any guesses, he's gonna be the big, fat, ugly one. Oh. Yeet.
ARs are nice, I like ARs, but okay, so this is where I crashed last time. I was well into this battle.
Wait, there's a thing right here. Nope, never mind, that needs a stupid thing.
It's a stupid thing. That's a stupid thing. Oh, a key. A hyena key. We have no hyena keys.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
I'm gonna try and take the flank up.
Okay, you do whatever you feel like you need to. She, unfortunately, is going to get my position away.
Yay!
I wasn't ready for you. Shit.
I think we got a sniper. Oh, nope. That's just your thing.
My turret, yeah. Good God, there's like four or five of them coming out now.
Ow, ow.
Now the guy's here.
Oh, Jesus!
That's the guy right there.
Oh, yep, it's Big Chungus.
Ow.
God damn, what the fuck is he made out of?
He's heavily armored.
Okay, give me a second, I'm gonna fucking deal with these assholes. Come here, bitch. Up. Yeet. Kill him. Fucking Christ. Oh, shit. Yeet him!
Oh, okay.
Wait, I got that last guy.
And of course, it's not an actual child. Okay, which way out? Same way?
I don't know. I'm currently sort of going through and looting shit.
Yeah. Get rid of my, turret, which is practically no good.
Ugh.
I forgot to change it before I...
God damn it.
Next battle began because it once... I have to wait for the cooldown to change it.
Alright, I think I know where this leads. So I'm gonna ask ahead of time. Do you want the minigun?
A minigun?
We got enemies coming in from the street. Probably head towards the main lobby where that first minigun was.
Oh. Well, it'll depend. If we can get the minigun, I'll take the minigun.
Yep. Take the minigun. On the left. Start melting.
Have to wait for Dover.
Him. fuck off. Okay, you're using the minigun wrong. Let me show you.
No, it overheats.
Yeah, that's why you fire it in short bursts at the direction of the enemy.
I did. That's what I did, but I decided to stop to shoot use my other gun.
Headshot!
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor. Is she okay? She's okay. I'm bringing her home. Oh, God.
Slob on my knob, you fucking idiots.
I didn't get much anything else as far as loot.
Oh, I got it leveled up. I can use that fucking shotgun, finally. Gave that bubble Daryl. Uncle, what are you doing?
I'm checking my weapons. Okay. Sorry. I want to check my loot. Sorry. See if there's anything decent to use. Uh-oh. It's firing.
Uncle, you're going the wrong way.
No, I'm not. I was killing the people over here.
Oh, we're supposed to go this way.
There's two ways to go. You can go around. Path let me say I can go that way too. Doesn't matter. I hear gunfire. I'm going to go for the gunfire. We have people to protect. Backpack. Ah, agents. Well, not agents there.
Okay.
People.
I was about to put a fucking buckshot through their chest.
That's why I said, agents. Well, they're not really agents, they're whatever, but they're still their own side. Said there is no JTF anymore, so. It's just the local militia. Okay, that's something else.
Safe area entered.
What's this?
I have a big favor to ask.
Ah, side missions.
The Declaration of Independence is still in the archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more immediate problems to solve, but we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for. and what we stand to lose.
At least you can actually see yourself running up the wall this time. The other one was always just, you know, you just zipped up and you didn't just dangle there.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together. What am I supposed to do?
Help us.
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We could probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Fucking Christ.
Staff service, huh? Oh, yeah, that's right.
Hey, it's Kelso. When the division network went dark, we switched over to a backup system that's only capable of supporting agents in the DC vicinity. Getting back to full strength is gonna be a multi-stage process. But first things first. We lost contact with an agent named Espinoza. He went to Jefferson Trade Center to try to reactivate a shade node hidden beneath the complex. I could really use your help to find him and get that node online.
Right. See, at least in this game, we actually have kids running around. You know, we have families, people.
Yeah.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Your hair's all funky. It doesn't work right. And I saw a floating rock. Let's go now. Got some stuff to sell. Where'd you go?
I'm over here.
Come on over and take a look. Exactly what I needed. This fits the bill. That's just what I needed. My inventory could use this. That's just what I needed. My inventory could use this. This works nicely. This fits the bill. This works nicely. That's just what I needed. I needed that. Thanks. My inventory could use this. That's just what I needed. I needed that. Thanks. You happy? I'm happy. You'll want to check this out.
And now, welcome back. Oh, I didn't know that was outside the safe area. Fuck.
What is?
They say it's supposed to help with headaches and work as a pain reducer. So I guess if you see a willow tree, steal some of the bark and bring it back to the medic to test out. Hey, friends, you got a special guest.
Glad you're here.
Straight from the White House. Tell me, Agent Kelso, how does it feel to be effectively the head
This works nicely.
Oops. Okay. Did you get the mission for Declaration of Independence?
Yeah. How long have we been live streaming for now?
51 minutes.
Oh, jeez.
There must be another way out. Why?
Over here. I was just feeling a bit tired.
Oh man, there's lots of ways out. Well, if you're... Oh! Gunfire!
What?
Gunfire.
Oh.
So if you're ready to jump off, that's fine dandy.
Alright.
I'll just keep going without you.
Let me help you out with this. Get him, buddy! Never mind!
All right.
All right.
All right. I'll talk to you later.
Talk to you later, Uncle. Night, everybody.
All right. And we continue onward. Yeah, this is the one already done. Where's the portable device, though? Hostile control point identified. That's wrong place. Yes, that's better. I don't know where this thing is. Yes, yes it is. Okay. I'm hearing things. Alrighty.
Object of interest detected. Hostile control point nearby. Safe area detected.
only place around here that the hyenas didn't dare to touch. That's good news for you. That's really interesting intel here.
Hostile control point detected.
Looks like you got your hands full. Good luck.
Shade tech cache detected. Hostile control point identified.
Okay, I'm not 100% sure what this is. Is that my stuff or somebody else's stuff? Did he sell everything that the stuff that was? I don't know. Okay, I know what mission I'm on. Okay, that's really, really weird. I thought I had a mission I was going to do.
Caulfield, this is Simmons.
Oh, there it is.
The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're...
Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
What? Are we gonna do anything about this stockpile?
Got it covered.
Maybe we can blast over.
The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide...
Okay, hang on one moment, guys.
Reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way.
Safe area entered.
I'm not supposed to do business under these conditions.
Agent in need of backup.
I guess you could call that music.
You've got one chance.
If you see a willow tree, steal some of the bark and bring it back for the medics to test out. It's my pleasure to welcome back our very own Grace Larson. Tell us what you've been up to since being recruited by the division.
Thanks for having me, Carrie. Honestly, it's been a dream come true. Well, not that the situation is ideal, but you never know where life is going to take you. I dreamed of someday working in the White House, and even though it's by no means the same glamorous...
Incoming backup request.
It feels like it was my calling to help restore our community, our country, to its former glory. I don't know about you, but I could use a break from the news. Here's some music from one of our local bands.
All right, sorry about that, guys. When nature calls, you have to answer.
How's it going, Agent?
I'm just really glad they got rid of the propaganda guy. He drove me nuts after a while. Really, dear? Oh, that one's already dead.
Vital signs critical. Agent killed.
Dang it. So I got for rushing into like that.
Time to party!
Show me where I am!
Is dead.
LG, this is Ross.
Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
What? Are we gonna do anything about this stockpile?
Got it covered.
Maybe we can blast.
Hey, Caulfield.
Safe area detected.
Backpacks to boots. You want it, I've got it.
Thank you, Agent. We appreciate it.
Thanks for the business.
Incoming backup request.
Exactly what I wanted. I can definitely use this.
Radio contact with Espinoza.
There's hyenas all over the complex.
Any idea what they're doing there?
Not a clue. I'm gonna try to bypass them and get down to the sublevel.
Maybe you should stand by and wait till we find you some backup.
You worried about
Tracy? You're clear.
Hey, LG.
Maybe we can blast them.
This is our last radio.
Where'd it come from?
Couple of families there up in the church. They had a pretty good stockpile.
How'd you find them?
Some of them sneaking around. Followed back.
They put up much of a fight?
Nah. They weren't really expensive company. But you even have to waste ammo on them.
Hey, Caulfield. This is Simmons. We're right near the library, and there's a lot of hyenas around here.
Any sign they've been inside the library yet?
Hard to tell from here, and we can't get closer without them seeing us.
Okay.
They're a pretty good stockpile. How'd you find them?
Some of them sneaking around. Followed
Okay. Sorry about that. I thought my thing was on. Just realized it wasn't. So, apologize. We're going to call this a night. It's like I was trying to say. We'll be back later on this evening with Kingdom Hearts 3, the final battle. And, yeah, my headset's just screwing up and it's driving me crazy and I'm just going nuts over here. Trying to fix the dumb thing every 5 minutes. I can't stand with it. When I hear the sound cut out, I know you guys can't hear it, but I'm afraid that when I hear the sound cut out, that my mic is being cut out also. So, I'm not coming out clearly. But I don't know how it sounds on your end. It just worries me. So I need a new headset. In any case, this was a lot of fun. I'm glad we got a chance to play. Got to finish that one mission. Only had the one crash, so that's good. I was able to jump back in with my party member, because that's one thing Ubisoft did great with this. So even though if the system does crash, you join back in, you're still in the party as long as they didn't kick you out. So you just join right back in. Perfect. One of the very polished things about this game, which is really nice. And, again, just on the whole, a really fun game. So, the beta runs until the 10th, so I have all day tomorrow. We'll be jumping in and out. I'm sure I'll be jumping in and out of the game, but hopefully get a chance to stream it again on top of the Kingdom Hearts stuff I'll be doing. And then I have most of Saturday, because I have a very early shift, so I'll be off early, so after lunch stuff. Hopefully around 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, I'll be streaming again. Just because I have the time, so we'll have to see how everything works out. But thank you guys again for being here and being a part of the show. If you are new to the channel and you are enjoying the show, to please follow along and subscribe. If you missed any parts of the show, you can go back and watch it here on Twitch. Or if you're on Twitch, you can watch it on YouTube. Everything gets posted there as soon as possible. A lot of stuff on YouTube to go watch, including the original Division. And a ton of other stuff, including my playthrough of Kingdom Hearts 3 up to this point in time. Lots of fun stuff. Go check it out. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thumbs up. Notifications, the whole nine yards. You know how it works, guys. Because it helps out when you do these things. If you have any comments, questions, need to get a hold of me, you can get to me on YouTube, on Twitch, or on my social media sites, or my Discord page. Those links are down below for everything. Thank you guys again so much for being here, for being a part of the show. See you guys on the very next episode of the Razzcast. But until then, this is Cybrat signing out for now. Later, bye.